Hi friends, welcome to Call for Trick. Subscribe to watch 200 plus GK tricks for free. Part 1. Trick to remember first woman in India. I repeat, trick to remember first woman in India. First woman to be a Nobel Prize winner is Mother Teresa. I repeat, first woman to be a Nobel Prize winner is Mother Teresa. Second one, first woman to be a governor is Sarojini Naidu. I repeat, first woman to be a governor is Sarojini Naidu. Coming to the third question, the first woman to be an IPS officer is Kiran Bedi. I repeat, the first woman to be an IPS officer is Kiran Bedi. Friends, these are the three very important questions which were asked in recent government exams. But how to remember this? Let us see the trick. Friends, coming to the first question, the first woman to be a Nobel Prize winner is Mother Teresa. Friends, try to remember Nobel and Mother. From this first question, try to remember Nobel and Mother. Try to remember these two words. Coming to the second question, first woman to be a governor is Sarojini Naidu. Friends, try to remember governor and sir in Sarojini Naidu. In this way, we have got four words: noble, mother, governor, and sir. Coming to the third question, first woman to be an IPS officer is Kiran Bedi. Friends, try to remember IPS and Kiran Bedi. In this way, we have got six words: noble, mother, governor, sir, and IPS and Kiran Bedi. Now, I am going to frame these six into a sentence. Let us see the sentence. My noble mother went to meet Governor Sir, but IPS officer Kiran Bedi opposed her. I repeat, my noble mother went to meet Governor Sir, but IPS officer Kiran Bedi opposed her. I repeat, my noble mother went to meet Governor Sir, but IPS officer Kiran Bedi opposed her. Here, noble mother means first Nobel Prize winner is Mother Teresa. Coming to the Governor Sir, Governor Sir means first woman to be a governor is Sarojini Naidu. IPS Kiran Bedi means first woman to be an IPS officer is Kiran Bedi. In this way, we have covered three important questions by remembering this sentence. So friends, try to remember this sentence so that you can easily remember three important questions. My noble mother went to meet Governor Sir, but IPS officer Kiran Bedi opposed her. Friends, subscribe to watch 200 plus GK tricks for free. Follow me on Facebook, share to your friends and be helpful. Thank you, all the best.